flowers in my pocket and a cradle for my own shoes.